indicated any serious condition. I was exhausted. I didn't listen to my instincts in terms of preparing, and I had a bad night.
略带沙哑，声音低沉。美国总统拜登辩论后首场媒体专访，看起来依旧无精打采，坦言表现不佳，归咎于太过劳累与生病感冒。
If the Lord Almighty came down and said, "Joe, get out of the race," I'd get out of the race. The Lord Almighty's not coming down.
面对主持人逼问，若确信无法击败川普，是否会退选？拜登竟搬出上帝，说上帝叫他退，他才退。同时还否认变得更虚弱，坚持自己最有资格击败川普，不相信民调数字，且拒绝接受医学认知测试。
I have a cognitive test every single day. Every day I have that test. Everything I do.
话是这么说，但现实中，拜登至今频频口误。
If we finally beat Medicare.
I'm proud to be, as I said, the first vice president, first black woman to serve with black president.
就连 CNN 医师记者也担忧，拜登恐怕出现脑雾。
He had had late nights. He had had jet lag. He had a cold, and those things can cause temporary brain fog. If he were my patient, if he were my dad, frankly, I would want to get more testing done.
包括迪士尼继承人和 Netflix 联合创办人，至少168名金主联署逼供换人，甚至扬言中断金援。但外传拜登将再砸5000万美元，制作广告扩大造势，挽救选情，打死不退。现届民主党阵营持续陷入恐慌。三立新闻陈佩报道。